The Bairstow Sonata. For more than 30 years, Edward Bairstow was organist of York Minster. For some time, he was also professor of music at Durham University. He died in 1946, but his work lives on in his educational books and his own music. In this half-hour program, Timothy Byram-Wigfield is going to play Bairstow's Sonata on the organ of Winchester Cathedral. But first, as an introduction, he plays the short Toccata-Prelude, which Bairstow based on the plain song hymn Pange, Lingua. Bairstow's Toccata Prelude on Pange, Lingua. And now the Bairstow Sonata, his most important work for organ, which he wrote in 1937 when he was in his early 60s. It's in E-flat and there are three movements. Thank you. The sonata in E-flat by Sir Edward Bairstow, played by Timothy Byram-Wigfield. For Bairstow's 70th birthday, his successor as organist at York Minster, Francis Jackson, wrote an impromptu on a phrase from Bairstow's own communion service in D. Francis Jackson's Impromptu for Sir Edward Bairstow, played on the organ of Winchester Cathedral by Timothy Byram-Wigfield.